Welcome back to my channel, Technology in the Future. Today, we're diving deep into the exciting world of mirrorless innovation, with a detailed first look at the upcoming Sony A7V, a rumored next-generation hybrid camera that's creating a real buzz among content creators, photographers, and videographers across the globe. Designed to strike the perfect balance between high-resolution photography and advanced video capture, this model could become the go-to tool for modern creators seeking performance, versatility, and professional-grade output all in one device. The Sony A7V is speculated to feature a 4MP full-frame backside illuminated CMOS sensor. Widely believed to be the IMX366, the sensor isn't just about more megapixels, it's designed to improve dynamic range, deliver superior low-light performance, and enable ultra-fast readout speeds that help reduce rolling shutter effects, particularly during fast action or handheld shooting. Whether you're capturing wildlife, sports, or high-speed urban scenes, this sensor is shaping up to deliver crisp, detailed images with rich color reproduction. Rumor has it Sony is also integrating its cutting-edge AI autofocus system, borrowed from flagship models like the A7RV and A9III. This could bring game-changing improvements to subject tracking, including real-time eye detection, face recognition, and intelligent exposure adjustments for vloggers, solo filmmakers, and fast-paced event shooters. This means your focus stays locked even when your subject moves unpredictably or lighting conditions change on the fly. When it comes to video, the A7V could take things to a whole new level. Early reports indicate support for internal 4K video at 120 frames per second, along with 8000 at 30 FPS and full HD at 24 FPS for buttery smooth slow motion effects. The inclusion of 10-bit 4:2:2 color depth, all-inch recording, and 16-bit RAW output via HDMI suggests Sony is targeting serious filmmakers, wedding videographers, and YouTubers looking to elevate their production quality. Whether you're color grading in post or shooting cinematic interviews, the image fidelity and depth will allow for remarkable creative control. In terms of storage, the camera is rumored to include dual card slots compatible with both CFexpress Type-A and UHS to SD cards, ensuring fast and reliable media capture, especially when dealing with high bitrate files or long-form video. This flexibility will be appreciated by pros who need speed without compromising on capacity. Connectivity is another area that's expected to receive a major boost, with Wi-Fi 6, Bluetooth Low Energy, and a USB-C port with power delivery. The A7V will likely support everything from high-speed wireless transfers to live streaming and tethered shooting. These upgrades make the camera ideal for content creators working in fast-paced environments or needing mobile flexibility for events, interviews, or travel shoots. From a physical design standpoint, insiders suggest the A7V may inherit several ergonomic improvements from Sony's A9III, such as a deeper, more comfortable grip, refined button placement, and better weather resistance. These upgrades will help with long handheld shoots, especially when using larger cyan lenses or external monitors. Another standout feature could be a 4-axis fully articulating LCD touchscreen, offering creative flexibility for vloggers, overhead product shots, and challenging camera angles. Paired with a high-resolution old viewfinder, potentially boasting over 5.76 million dots, you'll get a crystal-clear view of your shot whether you're outdoors in sunlight or composing precise focus points in low light. Of course, it wouldn't be a high-end Sony Alpha camera without built-in 5-axis image stabilization, which could see enhancements via AI-powered algorithms. This would provide smoother handheld video footage and sharper stills when working in low light or with slower shutter speeds. Add features like focus breathing compensation, S-Cinetone color profiles, and dedicated picture controls, and it's clear Sony is leaning heavily into pro-level video support straight out of the box. As for price, the Sony A7V is expected to land in the $2,500-$3,000 USD range, placing it in the premium enthusiast to professional tier. This could make it a compelling upgrade for those currently using the A7 III or A7 IV, and looking for a more powerful tool that handles both video and stills with ease. Regarding release timing, earlier speculation pointed to a 2025 unveiling. However, more recent insights suggest we might see a launch window stretching into late 2025 or early 2026, possibly due to supply chain complications and semiconductor shortages impacting the broader electronics industry. Despite the delay, anticipation remains high among Sony fans, especially those waiting for a reliable hybrid solution. Without stepping into flagship pricing territory, for YouTube creators, indie filmmakers, and multimedia professionals, the Sony A7V may offer the perfect mix of high-end specs and creative tools to level up content quality. across platforms from social media reels to documentary-style footage and beyond. If you're focused on SEO and discoverability, make sure to use tags like Sony A7V Preview, Hybrid Mirrorless Camera 2025, AI Autofocus Sony Alpha, Sony 4K 1 to OFPS Camera, Next Gen Vlogging Setup, Full Frame Sensor Camera, Professional Mirrorless Video Camera, Best YouTube Camera 2025, and Cinematic Content Creation Tools. Thanks again for watching Technology in the Future. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and tap the notification bell, so you don't miss upcoming updates on Sony's 2025 camera lineup, including potential news on the A9IV or the next Alpha flagship. Are you planning to upgrade to the A7V, or are you holding out for something even more powerful? Let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear your thoughts.